Hey guys, Sancho from Metrica Sports here. This video will be a guide for our basic users. So if you're a basic plus user, if you're a free user, then this will be the guide for you. And it's going to kind of be split into four sections. So the first step is to get your video into the software. It's then about organizing your clips in playlists, organizing your work in playlists. Then we're making the presentations, adding the drawings, and the final step is to present or to export the video. So how do I get my video into the software? Very straightforward. You've got your video manager section on the left here. Just press this plus icon and you've got the option to create a local video project. So I'm going to give this a name. You can fill in all this information if you want to. And then I just need to connect the video to the project. So I've got this camera icon, just select that, and then you can choose the file from your computer. So I've got a nice old Champions League game to connect, we can have a look at now. So that's the way to connect your video. You can then click into the project and you can see the video, you can press spacebar to play it. You can skip forward 5 seconds with the right arrow key and you can go back, so you can manipulate the video in that way.